Which will inevitably happen to this evil administration, to this drunken president, ignorant president. This people, the Mujahid people of Iraq, the heroic people of Iraq, are teaching now those aggressors, those Zionist Anglo-American aggressors, lessons which will they never forget. You know, Israel is taking part in this aggression against Iraq. It's sending missiles into Iraq. We found a missile, an Israeli missile in Baghdad. Thousands of missiles are fired against the heroic people of Iraq, but the heroic people of Iraq is more capable than all these weapons and will defeat all these aggressors. وخضوع للإملاءات الأمريكية وخضوع مؤسف. العراق وقف مع الأردن منذ أكثر من 30 سنة ونحن نمد اقتصاد الأردن بأسباب الحياة ولا نعتقد أن هذا الإجراء يرضي الشعب الأردني. الشعب الأردني الشقيق الصامد لا يرضى بهذا الإجراء.
We are all part of this outcry. The high officials, the men in the street, and all citizens. We cannot accept this war. This war, as we see it on the TV, is a very, very bad film, very bad, very severe thing. And this is something that no Arab citizen, man or woman, old man or old woman or a child, can accept or can sympathize with. This is very clear. How can we, as Arab citizens, sympathize with those attacks against Arab cities, against Baghdad, against al-Basra? We cannot, just cannot. Oh yes, indeed, it is possible. Divisions have become a part of the political life, part of the reality in the world. We see divisions all over, but here we don't see the divisions in that sense. Everybody is adamant that this war has to stop.